Now, President Zardari's schedule in Washington was packed with meetings with senators, congressmen, the Secretary of State, and even President Obama. But there was another group of people who wanted to give a message to the Pakistan president.
They gathered outside President Zardari's hotel to get their message across that they're worried about the security of their homeland because of the Taliban insurgency.
The main goal is to give the message that none of us will tolerate the kind of activities that are going on in Pakistan. We are very disturbed, we are very concerned. We are sick and tired of the ambivalence of the government.
Eventually, members of the Pakistan delegation had to come out to try and reassure the protesters that the military was conducting a major offensive in the Swat Valley.
Government is fighting with this menace, and we are, our 1,700 soldiers have been killed, and more than 800 people have died, 400 soldiers have been...
My question is that now since we have started, Prime Minister Gilani this morning, he made the announcement that we are going to go. My question is, are we going to go all the way out or again we are going to leave in between?
This is not the issue to go, to leave in between.
It's not just members of the Obama administration who are demanding that Pakistan take tougher action against the Taliban. Pakistani Americans, too, are using the opportunity to make their voices heard to President Zardari while he visits their country. In Washington, Sarah Jacob, NDTV.